On a recent lightning round, Jim Cramer said, Iridium Communications was supposed to be making money. Now it expects to lose money. This is the monthly chart, and the chart suggests to look for support to come in at the previous resistance at the $32 level.